What's going on, guys? Three quick tips to put more coyotes in the back of your truck. Tip number one is to change locations. I don't mean completely change fields or woods that you're hunting. What I mean is you typically park in one spot, you get out and you stand in one spot. I mean walk on the other side of the field, walk 200 to 300 yards away from where you typically do. Make those sounds come from a different spot instead of where you're always standing. Tip number two is actually call less. Give them some silence. Coyotes are very curious animals and they'll come in during those moments of silence. And tip number three is to switch your calls up. If rabbit distress isn't working, use bird distress. If bird distress isn't working, use kitten cries. Just completely switch things up, keep the coyotes on their toes, and you guys will get more coyotes in front of you. Click on the link in the first comment down below. That'll be a full list of my coyote tips and strategy series, and that's going to give you guys a lot more information on calling in coyotes. Have a good one. Happy hunting. Be safe. See ya. Bye.